Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Here we are moving through the end of another week tomorrow and Friday, and this one offers a warming trend building in our direction. You'll notice with our satellite imagery, very little fanfare in terms of cloud cover through tonight, tomorrow, and early tomorrow evening. But as we advance the timestamp here in Futurecast, you'll notice after a sunny sky through early afternoon tomorrow, the clouds will begin to move in late in the day. Could be a few showers around tomorrow night, but most of them exit by early Friday morning, and then developing partial sun by late morning into the early afternoon, and slightly milder temperatures than we'll see even tomorrow. By Saturday, a warm front moves through. Could even see a few mixed showers in far northern reaches of the state through about mid-morning, and then developing partial sun south, a lot of clouds north, and due to the thicker cloud cover, we'll notice a big contrast in temperature from north to south on Saturday and possibly on Sunday. Overnight tonight, not as cold as recent nights, about 10, 11, 12 far north to the upper 20s south. Tomorrow, a milder day, several degrees above the average, mid-upper 40s north, mid-40s at the coast, cooling even more so late day with the sea breeze, but southern interior New Hampshire up through the Lakes region in the upper valley between 49 and 54 degrees. Then a little bit milder south on Friday, still in the 40s north with clouds, some partial sun, a bit of partial sun by late morning and afternoon over southern zones, 50 at the coast, but upper 50s, southern interior parts of the state. Saturday looks even warmer. That's in southern New Hampshire. So in the north country, you may be stuck in the 40s, while southern zones could hit 60 to 65. And then on Sunday, upper 40s north, lower 60s south. And then we'll start to cool back down late in the day and even cooler as we go into Monday.